Well, we've spent so much time in Virginia with them this year that
they like it
there. Timber goes outside, yes. The other two cats go on the screen and watch.
Well, Caitlin mentioned about us.
Oh, have you been out feeding Titus? All right, I'm gonna go, and I'll see you soon, okay?
Okay.
All right, bye.
I'm calling you.
Yeah.
I need to go.
Oh, that face. That's great.
That was fun, wasn't it? Where's the
hello?
It's not in the backyard.
It's like you're in Florida.
It's you? All
it's
right.
Like 6 or 7 hours
I was hoping it was you.
But we don't have it yet. Our friend picked it up for us.
I have feed a Titus and play basketball.
All right.
Hacky sack.
Hacky sack. I'll see you soon, okay? I'm going to go.
Okay.
All right. Bye.
I'll see you soon.
Okay.
Peace out, Boy Scout. All right.
I need that again.
No. That's it, honey.
Of course he does.
Everything again.
Resources. You know, there's no power, there's no water, there's no gas, there's no nothing. And you don't know what kind of damages you incur, you know, that you have to have your family start to deal with now. I mean, camping out is one thing if it's a couple days. But, you know,